Hey guys. Excuse me. I think when you die, the energy that basically all you are is this tiny, tiny refraction of light coming from, well, most directly the galactic core. But before that, like a universal or a collective galactic core, before that, something else. And it's funny to think about it. It's before that, you know, it's like, it's not that you're coming from there and then, but it's like, you're basically your energy. You're just this, like energy's pulsing through your body. From this central unit where you're getting the energy from. And what's happening is there's this shape like sticking out from the center, and it's looking for the perfect vibration, and you're searching the universe for it. And it takes you a year to travel a light year in this form to find this perfect vibration. And when you find it, when you find the shape, it's exactly what you want. Your energy animates the object and forms the person that you are. And when this body dies, that energy will search the universe again for the perfect shape. And it'll search however long it needs, a year, 10 years, 500 years, 5 million years, and it'll look for different forms of evolution. And when it finds the form of evolution that you want, you will animate it and become that. And that's why we're human right now, because we wanted to be. We found it and we wanted to use it. So your energy will travel on. And it could happen right away. If you really want to be and stay human, you will. And if you want to search other galaxies, and maybe you already know that there's energy or life other places, so you won't have to search, you'll just go there when you're ready. You'll divert your attention to that and animate that. But in the meantime, let's animate these bodies to do the right thing, which, you know, obviously is subjective, but there must be some subjective, objective reality that Allen Ginsberg was talking about. It's there, you know, that we can all work together to help. I'm gonna go back to sleep.